But wait, the world is about to stop turning. The two numbers we have heard and the one after next reflect the commonplace concerns of ordinary people, all part of the human condition, and are none the worse for that. The quartet that comes next belongs in the realm of the sublime. Rocco, the jailer and father of Mazzolina, has come in, as has the youth Fidelio, returning from an errand. Mazzolina, in her love for Fidelio, opens a quartet in which the others will join to express their feelings. But listen, if you will, for 45 seconds of the most sublime music, as shifting panels of string texture elevate the mood and prepare us for the quartet. It is Mazzolina's vocal entry that provides the mainspring of the quartet. But what is it? What is the glorious melody that makes this such a sublime quartet? It is the notes of the tonic chord, so, mi, do, the DNA of music, its most basic commodity. In the hands of the master, it weaves an ineffable spell as Mazzolina sings how her heart will burst for love of Fidelio. Fidelio adds her voice to sing of the dangers of exposure presented by this. Rocco, the fond papa, enters the quartet to sing of the obvious suitability of the match. And Giacchino expresses his dismay. The sentiments are ordinary enough, but the music elevates the commonplace to the sublime, as this peculiarly operatic convention, the ensemble, where several characters can emote concurrently, achieves its highest expression. Rocco, the businessman, agrees that while love is important, a man also needs money. And he has a very down-to-earth aria on the advantages of gold, a a view with which the always financially astute Beethoven would no doubt have agreed.
Hat man nicht auch Gold bei Leben, kann man nicht ganz glücklich sein. Traurig schleppt sich doch das Leben, mancher Kummer stellt sich ein, mancher Kummer stellt sich ein. Doch wenn's in der Tasche fein klingelt und rollt, dann hält man das Schicksal gefangen und macht. Das kühnste Verlangen. Das klingt ihn wie ein Knecht fürs Sold. Es ist ein schönes, schönes Ding, das Gold, das Gold. Es ist ein schönes Ding, das Gold, ein goldenes Gold.
Leonora offers to help Rocco in his work with the prisoners, and Mazzolina is impressed with Leonora's compassion. Leonora's, or Fidelio's, declaration of her, or his, strength and skill, Ich habe Mut und Kraft, launches the trio.
Ich habe Mut und Kraft.
Mut, hab immer Mut, dann wird es auch gelingen. Das Herz wird hart durch Gegenwart bei fürchterlichen Dingen.